Hero are the top 3 hardcore maps to play in TDS. The first map is Horrorboy. Pretty nice map and the curves are great, but the only bad thing is that there are very few ground spots that are good. Then we have Crossroads. Crossroads is a good map, but the only hard thing is wave 50, but if you have good towers, then Crossroads is a great map. And the best map is Wrecked Battlefield. It's a great map overall because it's long and has good curves to place your towers, so